We're just going to do a little cleanup before we do anything. You know, things get heated on this show. If you watch the show, you know this has happened over the years. We're really passionate. This is our jobs. We come in, we talk to each other. Sometimes we're not as polite as we could be.
Whoopi Goldberg and Meghan McCain are addressing their explosive fight that went down on The View this week. If you missed it, take a look at this moment from Monday's episode.
It's happening now.
We're gonna keep the show.
Girl, like, please stop talking. Please stop talking right now.
Yeah. I won't talk the rest of the show. No problem.
Okay, I'm okay with that. I'm okay with that. If you're gonna behave like this,
I'm not behaving like
you
anything.
Are.
I'm
you
to
are
show
talking
conservative
over.
Perspective.
Yes.
Yeah.
I mean, sometimes I'm calm, sometimes I'm not. I mean, people that watch the show know that. I try and just remind myself that I'm representing 50% of the country.
On Tuesday morning, Meghan hinted she would be bringing more heat on Tuesday's show. Yeah, she really went there with the whole Daenerys gif.
I hope I can prove worthy of her admiration.
Other people on Twitter were also confused. But things actually went the other way. Whoopi and Meghan were pretty darn civilized.
This is part of what we do. This is not an indication that women can't sit around and talk. This is not an indication that we don't know how to deal with each other on camera. This is happening in real time. Don't assume that we're over here with little butcher knives under the table. It just doesn't work that way. This is our gig. And sometimes it goes off the rails, and it does.
Super nice, right? And here's Meghan's take.
Can I say something?
Yes.
Whoopi and I get along great. I love you very much. I've loved you for a long time. You're good friends with my dad.
Yeah.
We fight like we're family. It's all good. We're not tearing the set apart.
No.
Calm down.
Yeah.
All of you.
Everybody.
Okay? It's all good.
And to be honest, they make a good point.
It's always been like this. People have clashed and gone back and forth.
I'm hyper, hyper conservative. Everybody else at the table is not. And sometimes we're going to clash heads. I think the media blowing it up, I just don't think it would happen with men. I, for one, am over it.
Well, you know, it's 20 years of this.
E.T. was with the women a couple months ago. We asked how they feel after things get heated on the show.
I actually forget about it. Other people remind me of fights, and I'm like, oh, you remember that one happening?
Sure.
So, you know, I let it roll off pretty easy.
You know, I don't give that any thought at all. No, because...
You seem so chill.
I am chill. This is actually who I am. I try not to stress out. I try not to, and I deal with stuff as it happens.
And there you have it. Everything is A-okay. But there will probably be more heated moments in the future, which of course E.T. will make sure you are in the know about. Until next time, I'm Katie Krause, and bye for now.